Okay. What up, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. It's your boy Bizmatic, and I'm back with another one, man. This time around, it's Glass Animals and Denzel Curry, Tokyo Drifting. All right. Now, y'all been telling me to do this one for a minute, and yeah, it was always on my list. I'm going to get to do everything that's on my list, guys. Everything ain't going to come out the same week. Praying ain't going to come out the same 2 weeks, but it's coming out. All right. Yeah, so let's get it, man. Glass Animals, I've heard two songs by them so far. And so far, they've been dope, man. Very unique vibes. I fuck with it. So let's get it. Let's get it. Ooh. You heard that right there? And that's what I mean, like, they're very unique. Actually, this person who's singing, I don't know the name of any of them, just the vocals. I think this is the only singer in there. See, y'all never told me anything about this band like that. Y'all would say things like they're unique, y'all would suggest certain songs, but nobody ever, like, broke the band down. Or is it a band, or is it just like, nah, it's definitely a band. So y'all gotta let me know. That's trippy. That's trippy as hell. See, I like the way it builds, and it just even that transition when the beat dropped, it really sounded like the whole song went off, and then he came back with those vocals, flames. Yeah. That beat is stupid. Instrumentation is stupid. Dang. Talk your shit, Denzel. Talk your shit. You know what's crazy? I fuck with Denzel in the beginning. You feel me? Around when Ultimate and shit. Not Ultimate. What's that other song? Imperial, I think it was called. I'm not sure. I forgot. That's the first time I heard him. I'm like, yo, this kid is crazy. I'm talking about when he had the dread joints poking out. Yeah, I'm like, this kid is crazy. He actually came up with, like, the XXX and shit like that. You feel me? From Florida. Kid is crazy. But the crazy thing is, I really haven't heard any of his albums. And, yeah, I fought myself for that. So I might fuck around and just do a Denzel Curry week where I listen to all of Denzel Curry's albums. But yeah, this song fire, man. Glass Animals is fire. Yeah, I'm convinced, man.
Tokyo Drifting.
on the floor. What was this for? Was this for like a soundtrack of a movie? Nah, it couldn't have been because Tokyo Drift dropped a minute ago. Yo, when did this drop? Let's see, Spotify got some answers for me. Of course they don't. They should. Should say it on the bottom. It doesn't. I like that wavy baby on fire. Like the vocals is just so trippy and it's just so different. It, like I said, it reminds me of Andre 3 Stacks, like on some just like, I don't know how to explain it, but it's fucking fire though. That's what I would say. I thought my food was here because I ordered food, but nah. That was Tokyo Drifting by Glass Animals and Denzel Curry. That shit was absolute bananas, man. That shit was fire. Actually, really, it made me want to listen to more of Denzel. Because, like I said, it's not that I'm sleeping on him. I'm very aware of his abilities because I have heard songs from him. I don't know why. I just never got the chance to listen to a full album of his. So, in the comment section below, let me know what's your favorite Denzel Curry album. And let me know what's your favorite tracks from Glass Animals, man. I really like Glass Animals. Shit. I'm glad I checked out more of their songs, really. This all started from Dreamland. You feel me? So, yeah. If you're new here, we just hit 300 subscribers. We're trying to hit 400 subscribers. And I know y'all want to join the squad. So, just join the squad. If you like the video, why not just, you feel me, join the whole squad? You know? Yeah, appreciate y'all.